Day 85 of the PZ Project Zomboid. Back to metalworking. Oh no, I'm incorrect. This is not metalworking. This is getting the third floor decorated and putting furniture and stuff and making it look nice, comfortable, somewhere to hang out. So I'm trying to figure out where to put everything. So there'll be some putting something somewhere, then moving it again. You know, just trying to figure out what it feels comfortable and looks good.
Luckily, all the stuff that I was looking for to put in my, I need to get that neon light with the lady on the front. See if I can fit that. I haven't gotten that yet. The front neon light sign of this place. I just thought of that. But yeah, I'm grabbing all the booze, putting it in my base. Like, I want my base to be cool. Like, hangout place on that third floor. All right, we've gotten quite a bit of furniture looking good, I think. That it's gonna look nice, watch. You'll see it. Oh snap. This is the what the hell moment that I came across. So I was like, oh, just a small little group. Oh, okay. Watch. They start coming out of everywhere. They start coming. And all I'm trying to do is go to the freaking arcade and try to play some games to see if the playable arcade works for some of these games in here. But I think all of these arcade games in here are modded and they're not part of the vanilla game, so they are play arcade playable arcade games mod. I don't think works with these ones. It only works with the vanilla arcade games. So here I go. I'm going back because I ran out of ammo. So I'm gonna be doing some zombie slaying here. Get some more ammo and come back. Murder the tourists. All right, here they come.
I just was not ready for that. I had to get ammo quite a bit back and forth. I was like, okay, get some, kill these. Okay, get some more ammo. And kill them and be like, oh, okay. And God damn it. And like, I think I was like, oh, I see this many zombies. This should be enough ammo. And then I go kill them and there more show up. And I'm like, well, shit. It just kept that cycle over and over again. And I'm starting to run low on 5.56 here. So I think I'm going to have to switch out the gun. Well, I do get a bunch of other mags, but still. But you know what? I did find the air hockey. So we're going to take that. Oh yeah, we need a TV for on the third floor because that's where I'm gonna watch videos too. Yeah, except for maybe on the first floor, but you know you gotta provide a place for all kinds of people. Some people just wanna maybe watch something. Still need to get a lamp for this room so I can make it a green room with the green light. Oh, look at that. All cleared out. Well, for the most part. There was that one straggler. Two stragglers. Oh, I think I'm looking for something specific. I can't remember what it was. Ah, here we go. I think I was just looking for something to grab for the third floor. The TV, we're going to need, VHS. So here's the trick when you go to the video store. Instead of just grabbing them all and leaving, go through, after you grab all the VHS out of the store, go through each one and get rid of all the extras. So you only have one of each. Because you grabbed all the VHSs, so now they're all stacked in your inventory. And you can see how many copies of each one you have, and you remove all the extra copies. Where you only have one of each, instead of having a bunch of copies of, there's no reason to have more than one for the game. Oh, and I need more space for my farming refrigeration, so grab a few refrigerators while we're here. And this is the clerk's one location where the store and the video, the little convenience store and the video store right next to each other from the movie. Oh, and with the mod that lets you sit and sleep on something, there are two out of four of the positionings of furniture you can have where you'll actually sit down on the furniture. And then there's two where you can't. So the mod creator, it's amazing. I love what it did, but you missed half of the furniture positions. You can